she saw the gun a few days ago. It was a black gun, it looks like the one that the cops carried. She stated that the gun was always in her holster. They handcuffed him up, it was supposed to be a drawer under the lockbox. On today's date, she stated that the two began to argue in the morning, and that's the victim who said that she found the interview away from the defendant. Had a peer and aid assistant for the victim called the letter to arrive at the home driver of the child's wife. While the verbal argument continued, the victim was attempting to get out of the front door to go see her mother in the vehicle. When the defendant grabbed her forcefully by the arm, pulled her back into the house, and refused initially to let her leave. Eventually, the defendant would let her go after making threats to say nothing. She then left the home with her mother and her child. On